Well, I grew up in a real town where the prom queen had a plastic crown. And we really did just drive around because there wasn't shit to do. We didn't know we were real broke. Daddy rolled them real smokes. We drank RC, no real coke, but our neighbor had a pool. We got green grass and two trees. But it ain't like what's on TV. Play too loud and they're real bad, but we're real bored, so we still dance. We stay out way too late. Hit the Waffle House for some real food, but that waitress, she's real rude. She got real problems, but we do too, so we tip her anyway. That's just the way that